Let us read the Qur'an. Qur'an is everything. And all our answers are in the Qur'an. All our solutions are in the Qur'an. I'm not saying that the solutions in the sense that you have to read and understand. That is very important. But even if you do not understand, but you got a crisis and you open the Qur'an Sharif and you start reading, inshallah, just for the barakah of opening the Qur'an and reading a few lines and few pages, Allah will solve your problem. Ask the people who have gone through these experiences and they will tell you that yes, we have seen it. Problem comes up. Open my Qur'an Sharif. Anywhere. Let me read one page, two pages. Allah will open the answer. Allah will show the way.